Jeffrey Robinson described a daughter of Dubai's ruler as a troubled young woman with mental health issues, mirroring her family's position. Her comments came after visiting Princess Sheikha Latifah in Dubai. In March, the princess fled Dubai on a yacht but was intercepted off the coast of India and returned to her family. Human rights groups say Robinson is not qualified to diagnose mental health problems.